welcome to our channel. Basically what we're going to do today is play co-op season on FIFA 22 with my mate JScorpionking. And yeah, we're going to start as Manchester City, and then when we lose we're going to change teams. So off we go, pretty much.
Off we go.
We're obviously starting as Manchester City because they are the champions of England, and my friend, who I'm playing with today, supports them, so only just to be fair.
Well, thank you indeed.
You're welcome. Please check out his YouTube channel, which is JScorpionKingBoy. Yeah, that's
you.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's good. Just finding a game now. There we go. I bet we get Man City. Not Man City. Yeah, we'll get like fucking Dortmund.
Won't be surprised.
We'll get Real Madrid. Or PSG.
And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium.
Wow, you were actually right.
Pretty much when we lose, we'll change
the game. Just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch.
You're the Blues, by
the
way.
Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they'll be buzzing down there. They'll certainly want to set the tone
up,
get the 3 points on the board, and make a clear statement about their promotion.
He's in with a chance.
And he's going to shoot.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Oh, wow.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there.
That's
but it
good.
Was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Also, guys, we're going to London in September, so there'll be upcoming videos of tours of Madden Tussle
and
London Eye. We're also going to Wembley Stadium to do a stadium tour. We're doing a London stadium, West Ham, and my friend's going to be doing the Tottenham Stadium tour, which we've already done, but I'm going to do the Skywalk with one of my other friends, and it's his birthday, so that'll be fun. And then, if there's any more upcoming stuff coming to this channel, then I'll let you know.
I think it's fair to say, Stuart,
but please subscribe to both of our channels.
Him in this game. And just narrowly wide.
It'd be much to be appreciated. Also, subscribe to my other friend, which is United Red Devils 20.
Hakimi.
He does content on Manchester United and daily vlogs and all that sort of stuff. So please go and check him out.
Mbappe.
He's the other side of Manchester, so yeah.
The rubbish side.
And the flag has gone up, offside.
He's not doing very well at the minute.
No.
Laporte.
Wee wee. Why is it so glitchy?
Sterling has lost custody of it.
I know, it's very laggy today.
Very laggy.
On attacking possibilities. Messi, this looks more than decent. Mbappe, marvellous anticipation.
There may be upcoming Bristol City vlog coming up very soon, depending on the fixtures on tomorrow, so look out for that as well.
Silva.
Maybe a vlog coming up on that, so that'd be more content for this YouTube channel.
And effectively parried away by the keeper.
As I said, please subscribe to all our channels. I'll put the link in the description on the bottom, so you guys can check out our channels. So thank you.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Indeed.
Come on, Jonathan, we need a goal.
Excellent vision.
We sure
but he drifted
do.
Into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass
that's
for a fraction
not
too
really
long,
helping.
And that's why it's offside.
It's not indeed.
High, and they have the ball again. Tries to
lift it. Also, guys, I won't be giving too much away, but I will be doing a room like tour of the hotel we're staying in as well, so please look out for that in September.
Walker.
Give you a quick view on where we're staying and what the room
looking
looks like, so if you guys ever stay there
the
in London, then
the
you know
free
what
kick
to
decision,
expect.
The way of City.
Indeed.
Bernardo Silva.
Should be a great day.
But he's only gone and bagged himself to the luxury.
Verratti.
is going to be sick.
Well, that's a pass of high quality.
Which is pretty much the best you can get.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Well, I think.
One of my mates, yeah, fucking got £70 for his.
Can they forge ahead?
And that is well worth it.
Well.
Nah, he's lucky, really.
Yeah.
Mbappe. Tackling, and he might be through.
No.
What's his room like?
And a goal to give them the lead. They
I think it's like ours,
scored.
But.
City get
like,
the match
he's got a single bed instead of a double.
Oh, right, okay.
So he won't be bringing home a lady?
He won't be bringing home a lady.
Well,
you have to categorise that as a missed
we're
opportunity.
Have to get a goal.
I don't see why it's so laggy.
Almost at half time and Manchester City facing
a deficit.
I don't
know.
Stewart interested to get
a
take as regards their first half performance.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far.
Yes, Ruben Dia.
Too predictable.
Yep.
But in the second half,
if they
can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Beat Van Dijk.
Verratti said he did well
Still
to
in.
Put it back. This could square the game.
Crosses.
But the keeper has
it. How do you save that?
And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really he should have taken that. But let's Rodri. Give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Can they hit on the
blink?
Oh
shit! That's offside.
And he's broken free.
Come on, Ref.
Wow, he missed.
Well, that's a top class save.
Well, he was one on one and missed.
Should have tucked that in the corner.
In the
he was literally one-on-one in this. In the world.
Reading it well. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well,
it wouldn't
say,
have counted
that?
Anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Come on.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Foden.
Foden! Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the only time you'll hear me celebrate a Man City goal.
It feels weird you celebrating that, to be honest.
Wow. Go.
Here comes Phil Foden.
You should have chipped him, I mean, well.
He did actually try, did try to chip him.
A huge chunk of added time.
You see the way Ruben Dias clipped, like tried to clear that in.
Yeah.
Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, still an opportunity. Oh. Just cleared away in the nick of
Cancelo.
Time. And with that, the first half.
Should I do some subs?
If you want.
Double up. Jack Groovy, as added, as one of my friends would say.
I know.
Try not to give too much.
By the way, guys, it's not actually his name, Jack Grooley.
We all know it's Grealish, but someone we know calls him Jack Grooley.
So they get the ball rolling
indeed.
In the second half.
Don't know why.
Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. A real opening now. Oh,
wow, he's missed
and
it.
He's stuffed out the danger. Di Maria.
Wow.
Advantages with PSG.
Went in with the tackle.
They could nudge in front. Well, in some
yes,
style, Ederson. Ederson prevents a goal.
Why is he
they
doing that?
Short.
Why don't he just shoot?
Neymar.
And probably trying to play it cool.
Gives it a go.
Correct.
I'm sure nothing came of that. Well,
yes,
clearly
Ederson.
In the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today.
Yeah,
that was
it's
another
true.
Decent attempt.
Oh, that's a pass of high
he
quality.
He screwed Sterling.
A lovely attempt.
How?
Oh, that is a superb save.
Doesn't that goalie look
I
like a rat?
Always...
Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stewart, a key component of his team.
I noticed there's a bit of a delay
in the first
when
half.
You come
his
to
goal,
shoot.
Made lots of good runs, and he could be the match winner in the second half, I think.
In the box.
Yeah, why not? Oh. Send across.
He cuts it back. What a block!
Oh,
just to let you guys know, I actually play on Xbox, but Wetland's got himself a PlayStation, so we can upload some videos for you guys. I will get a capture card for my Xbox, but this is just gonna have to do for now, unfortunately. Wow!
Yeah, it's the same with both of us. We used to play on Xbox, but
it's all new. Playing on PlayStation.
Went in strongly, decisively. De Bruyne threading it through. Well, that's not watertight defending.
What a ball.
Oh!
Oh my god.
It's just going to be one of these games where we don't score.
Over the touchline for a
throw. I know.
Well, that was a bit unlucky.
Also, guys, there'll be upcoming content of FIFA 23 when it comes out on a couple of days early with EA Play. So, look out for that. I'll be doing a Road to Glory on my FIFA Ultimate team, look out for that as well. And then there will be upcoming Call of Duty content as soon as it comes out, so please look out for that as well.
And many more to come out through the year, I'm assuming.
Yep. May do some match previews and match reactions of Liverpool this season, so please look out for that as well. Hopefully we can actually take the title off you this year.
What's he going to do next?
Well, it could be the year really you might do it.
Hopefully, but I think we're weaker than last year.
No, anything can happen.
Wow.
Like that.
I was going to say that.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
They're not even that good.
I know. It's just
situation could be dangerous.
Yeah.
It's a really poor challenge.
I still think the draw, at least.
Hopefully.
Go on a Mbappe.
Well, no that was surprise probably. To see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end.
Still in half.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Passes a third one.
PK,
come on. Oh.
The through ball in this game is terrible.
Oh no.
And Messi in full control of the ball here. And it has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Wow. Like, I didn't even pass it there.
It's got his own mind trick.
It's lagging like hell. What is it lagging?
Gay towards Messi for
the
post. Not away completely. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And he's broken free.
Oh, lovely.
Surely.
Yeah.
And the keeper nowhere to be found. Yeah. Not that he's complaining.
That's the second time you've caught me saying that.
They've gone away here and they've split the four goals between them so far.
Wow,
we can win there.
Definitely.
And attempting the through ball. A routine save.
Yes, that is.
Hey, it's me.
Try and break
I thought it was you.
Oh, I was going to say, what's going on?
Well, go on. Just listen to these City fans. They're demanding a win here, and I wouldn't be surprised if they get it.
He's in the box, really.
Still could be dangerous.
Shoot.
Has eyes for goal.
Oh,
that would have been a beauty.
Well, I thought that was the game. Fantastic work by the keeper. Just to keep
them
in this.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity.
Way.
Even the crowd joined in with that.
De Bruyne.
Go on, you're through.
Oh, he's through. He's through.
Surely.
Oh my bad. Oh no.
Well, just went a bit too early.
It's gonna be one of those games where we just can't win.
It is gonna be one of those games. As long as we keep pushing, we might get the victory.
PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away.
Offside.
What can they do in the closing phase?
Yeah.
Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
Wing it.
Nice.
Riyad Mahrez.
He's in the box. Yep. Ready.
Now.
Crossing possibilities.
Oh!
And that was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
I should have bought Jesus on, really.
And we will have just one additional minute.
At least we got a draw.
Verratti.
Yep.
Oh, go on.
Or even the winner. Even the winner.
And the
oh, my God. Wow.
Yes, Sterling.
Surely that will be the winner.
We deserve to win that, though.
We actually did.
Look at him. No, I see John.
Thanks.
I see John.
He knows exactly what he wants to do. And he has the skill to back
it up. He just won the league for us.
It's an excellent goal.
Wow.
Wow. Do you know it's over the time as well?
It's the perfect start on opening day.
Yeah, it is as well.
Wow.
Nice. Good game.
That's 3 points in their back. On to the next one. Probably going to get copyrighted because of the music I forgot to take out, but oh well.
They're really strict with that nowadays. I think they need to lay low on that.
It'd be nice if you could upload your own, like, music.
I know. There could be a way you could do it, but I don't know how.
I don't know. What are you saying, John? I recommend get Real Madrid.
Ooh.
Again.
Well,
everyone wants to be PSG.
Imagine if it's the same people.
You know what? It probably, alas, it was.
Most likely,
we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It is Manchester City against Paris.
This is like where they're like, oh,
well, it's
good.
Always good
what
to get
revenge.
Off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Corner.
City get the corner. Fisted clear.
Oh.
The high press was on, and the chance is on.
Oh. I mean, when you got Laporte in the box to shoot, I don't think you're going to have a good chance of scoring.
He'll be irked with himself, ran into an offside position.
Laugh, you said that one day, and then he actually scores.
Most likely against Liverpool.
Got to it easily, the keeper.
Probably.
Well,
you'll be like, no, he's not.
Keepers.
And Lionel Messi giving it away.
Oh,
not
shit.
Really like it. Verratti.
Oh,
well,
that was my fault.
Edison prevents a goal.
It's all right, we all make mistakes.
Neymar's corner.
You do indeed.
Smuggled away.
As United Red Devils would know, for supporting Man United. You just see him. You just see him in the comments going now, going, "Well, I mean, well."
Oh yeah, guys, he is well known for saying that, so
that's why we say
it. Magnificently and intercepted.
Sorry, Alex, if you're watching.
Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour.
Would have been a great ball.
The ball away. It has to be.
Yeah.
And a goal. They start as they need to continue.
It's the young talent, Phil Foden.
It's the young player of the year, Phil Foden.
The question is, how will PSG reply to that setback?
No.
Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, thumped clear. The advantage is with City.
What a ball.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack.
Go on.
City finding space on the flank. De Bruyne waiting.
Wow. What a goal. That's like,
Kevin
that's actually
Bruyne.
Like Man City in real life. I think they're going to quit.
It looks like they are. Actually, did you pause? Oh, they pulled.
Yeah. Then hopefully they quit. If not, we'll just have
that lovely ground. I heard that.
Well.
I've been there. I've actually sat in that ground.
He's actually going there Saturday, isn't he?
I'm actually am.
Are we going to see content on your channel for Manchester City Stadium Tour?
You probably will.
That's good. So please go over and subscribe.
Well, here's the replay.
Huh? What's that laugh? Huh?
What laugh?
Do you hear a laugh?
It's a really good goal.
No.
It just resumed, and then all you heard was.
Right. Okay.
Aimed towards Mbappe. Oh, well, he hit the bar anywhere.
To get it away properly. He hit the bar. Well, threat
averted. Go on. Let's make it three.
Yeah, why not? Wow. Look
as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Given away by City.
Why is it laggy?
Anyway, albeit a tight one.
Don't know.
This looks promising.
What's the ball by Bruyne?
Bruyne? I mean Kevin De Bruyne.
And it's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh yeah, but I say it short.
Well, I'm a player. Determined defending.
What
the? He passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy.
Let's make it 3-0.
Hopefully.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to...
If this was real life, I'd actually want PSG to win.
It's made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team.
Of course you would say that.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Sloppy?
Sloppy.
Struggling to keep the ball.
Go on.
Oh, go on.
Because it's laggy, you don't know where to, like...
to read that pass.
I know.
Sterling. Defensive efficiency personified.
Been a great through ball.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. And slipped through beautifully.
He's offside.
But mistimed his run.
Good.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Sterling. And options in the centre. Apparently
that was a cross.
Here.
Okay.
That was a cross? Wow. This game needs fixing.
It does.
And he takes it away. Mbappe.
Way.
Well, credit to him for trying it.
He's
who, do you think you are? Andy Cole?
Andy Cole. What
Rodri. Delivered into the box.
Oh.
Really classy goalkeeping.
Offside.
But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Over here, Nipper.
Over here. You got it.
City move it forward with purpose. A very effective challenge.
Look at that for a tackle. How jammy is that?
That was very jammy.
And unable to keep possession.
Oh, wrong
bit like those donuts at work. Jamless.
Those donuts at work. Jamless.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Getting forward. Beautifully disguised ball. And
where?
Keeper.
And collected tidily.
Mbappe, join an actual real team.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
This is where he...
But it looks highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
This is where he goes to Man City next season.
Jorginho
Wijnaldum.
And he read it well.
If you ever come to the Premier League, you go to Liverpool.
Well, he definitely won't go Man U, would he?
Well, failure to keep the ball.
It'd be a bit worrying
PSG.
If he did go to Man U.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Do you want to ruin your career now, then, do you?
He's like, yeah, why not? I've earned too much money over the years.
Unable to make anything of the cross.
Actually, no, if he went to Man U, he would get more money
the
in the year.
Will now deliver their half-time team
very,
talks.
Very
we're
true.
At the end of 45.
Come on. It's absolutely roasting.
It's supposed to be warm.
Do you know, I'm so glad I didn't go out today.
Yeah.
When you go out at night, it's just too much.
I know, right? Especially being hot this day, so.
Hottest day of the year.
Indeed.
So far.
Well, the first half struggles for PSG were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Sterling, such a difficult player
Sterling.
To thwart. Tremendous challenge. This might be
this
the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Back post.
Neymar waiting to pounce. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it?
De Bruyne, are you have.
Oh, what a ball for De Bruyne.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, terrific skill.
Oh,
just putting it over the top.
That was close.
That would have been amazing.
Indeed, it would.
Given away by City.
Wow.
Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
These people are rubbish.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Maybe it wasn't the last lot, then.
at least the last ones gave us a game.
Mahrez.
That was actually
Fernando
true.
Silva waiting in the middle.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh. Hell. Oh. That was nearly an own goal.
Carl Walker.
Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably.
Someone literally had to tap that in, then.
Well, Ramos was there,
real difficulty keeping the ball.
That is true.
Stop lagging! Who's got Tesco connection?
Is it going to end up being productive
That's
for them? Well, they took care of the situation defensively.
Down the wing.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
It's going to be in the ball. Handball.
Trouble. It makes some subs in a minute.
Throw.
The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City.
All right.
Oh!
And it's onto the bar.
Well, he connected
well
header.
With it. Maybe just caught the top of his head a little.
Cancelo?
Huh? I swear you got that deflector.
I think I just hit the bar and then went out. Mahrez. Lovely.
Foden. No, high quality defending.
Okay. Wow.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him.
Nice.
Racing
go.
Forward,
Played
trying
in.
To catch them out.
Oh, unlucky.
So many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Great pressure to win the ball back.
Nice.
The throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Sterling.
Wow.
Mahrez.
Hey, got to meet his wife at the ticket office.
Come. Wow.
Rodri.
Where?
Walker. Crossed into the
penalty
area.
That was an absolute stinky goal.
No way for the opposition to contain him.
Brah. That was absolutely stinky.
So the action continues and City really cantering to victory here.
That was a stinky goal. Can we actually have a challenge? This is where we get hammered the next game.
Just warning. That's just a warning.
Rodri, given away by City.
Well,
have they had a shot at this half? I don't think they have.
An unforced
error, you've got to say.
Yeah.
Well, he has the measure of his opponent.
Is Phil Foden again?
Oh, you see that then?
For any keeper to make.
Yeah.
He's just about to flick it. That would have gone in. I would have, like, yeah.
And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG.
Let's waste some time and bring some subs on.
Neymar. Well, possibilities inside the box.
Oh.
Well, just well,
oh, he missed. He missed it.
Let's take.
E-gem.
Bernardo Silva off. Grealish. And Jesus. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, way. They quit.
Wow, they forfeited.
They couldn't deal with our skill.
How long's your video?
2 wins from 2. It's going to be 1 hour. That's 1 hour. That's 1 hour, Alex. 1 hour.
Wow. Okay.
Want to try and be champions if we can. Then the songs on here are actually alright.
They actually are.
Then there's some that's like, right, okay.
I hope they improve them on the new one, FIFA 23.
I know, right? Oh, right then. That's oh, right then.
This is where we can't find the opponent now. So.
You love the seaside.
Who doesn't love the seaside?
Can we please not play PSG, please?
Anyone but PSG again.
Welcome. This is the scene
France.
The Etihad Stadium.
Playing France.
My name is Derek Ray. I'm ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis. It's Stuart Robson.
Comment up a team. Shema power love. Shema power the football.
Shooting chance for Conte.
Shema power
unable to close down the shots.
Coman.
It needs an accurate cross.
No.
One block after another.
Clear it.
Interception.
But yeah.
Wow, you fell over.
Well, the France, I mean, well.
Coleman. Conte has it. It's with Kingsley Coleman. Oh, breezing past him. Important block by Walker.
Yeah, now.
It's Raheem Sterling.
He's one of our own. Box.
Tackle audacious from Varane.
These look pretty decent, to be honest.
Opportunity in the wide area.
They actually do.
Mbappe. He's in here.
Yeah.
And a goal to open the scoring.
First goal we let in there.
Start to this one.
Yeah, it's true.
Since the other one's quit.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter.
That is very true.
They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really
Why is his Maradona turn no so chance. Slow?
That must have been the lag.
The turtle could have gone faster than that.
And France regaining possession.
Turtle.
My nan on speed could have gone quicker in that.
Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
I reckon a shark could go quicker than that.
That's an effective cross.
Yes. What a ball.
Raheem again.
The snake. Did you know he's linked with Chelsea?
Raheem. Yeah, I've heard about that.
I think it'd be a stupid move if he went there. Just stay at Man City, because they're going to win the Champions League within the next season or two.
I know.
So.
I reckon he might stay one more season and then he'll go somewhere, like Barcelona, Real Madrid.
Yeah, don't blame him. Mind you though, why would you want to go there though?
And he did well to cut it out.
Just to say he's been to another country, I suppose.
Ben True.
It's with Kingsley but Coman. You never know, he might not go there, forward. He might what go somewhere, or he might stay.
Mbappe. True.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
What a ball.
A switch of play now. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Try not to use the back four.
Yeah.
The verdict is offside.
That's
here.
Fine.
That's a tip for you guys. When you're defending, use your two midfielders. Never use a back four, because you're more likely to win. We'll have a better chance of winning.
Coleman. Mbappe. And back with Coleman.
Nice.
Well.
Can he put them in front?
Wow.
Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was
that's
on
right.
The cards.
He can still control the game.
Get your breath away from the mic.
Get your breath. He's like,
oh. Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Wow.
So, back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be. Possession one.
We might have to change yes, team. I mean, yeah.
Intercepting it intelligently.
We might have to.
Why don't we just be the best team in England?
Mbappe. Well, high marks for that pass.
He's relating to Liverpool, guys, if you're thinking.
A really
some of you may be thinking this. You are the best team in England playing now.
Nah.
Well, nearing the half-time interval, and that Manchester City still trailing. Stuart,
who do you think I am? Usain Bolt?
Well, certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening.
Funny enough, I only tapped the button and it went that fast.
They just can't afford to concede again.
Didn't know.
I did.
Why? Oh, nice.
Inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Back. Today.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Ben Yedder. And now they have the ball back.
These tacklings are some are really glitchy sometimes.
Mbappe. Mbappe. And a goal from Griezmann.
I think we're going to lose this one. Wow.
He's doing the celebration.
Why are they booing us? You've got two wins.
I know, isn't it?
They do know France are like World Cup champions.
Yeah.
Quite simply, precise enough from that position.
Do you know what?
What?
Might do some subs.
What, before the session now?
Ben Yedder.
Yeah.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Really
they literally got to pass it in to score. Like, well.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
Oh, no.
Given away by City.
Not as good as a lot of crosses, was early on.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this
Why
game.
Is there a France fan? Oh, yeah, right. I know what I meant now. Jesus. Jack Grealish.
Jack Grealish. I love it. You're saying it now.
I know, right? Grealish is going to have to play right.
That's alright.
He's going to have to play right. That's alright. Jack Grealish. That's Jack Grealish.
That's Jack Grealish. That's Grealish.
It's Grealish.
It's Grealish, Adam.
Wow, he called out his name.
So it's back in business. And France world. Dominating the proceedings in the first 45. Will it be different in the second half? Wonderfully weighted pass. Teo Hernandez. Excellent vision. Nothing positive comes
Didn't I say we'd probably lose the next game?
You actually did call that. Bodies to be forward honest. And the break looks on.
But mind you, though, we haven't lost yet.
Yeah, I was going to say.
An unforced error, you've got to say.
Wow.
There be him. Mbappe. What happened to... Oh, my God. Kingsley, Coman, waiting at the far
Wow, they're being cocky.
How the hell did they miss that?
When they did it on purpose.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Go on, Raheem.
Could pull one back here. Oh. But no! What a glorious opportunity.
We can get out
to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it?
Oh,
I just
yeah,
can't
definitely.
See them turning this around now. Well, France have controlled possession, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas.
Oh,
and
really?
I expect more of the same as the game goes
oh,
on.
Oh, he was.
Would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Promising looking ball.
Oh, it's happening for us.
Marvellous anticipation.
I knew I should keep Laporte there.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mbappe. Ben Yedder. Excellent challenge. And the counter looks
like,
on here. Options available.
He's in the
All
ball.
Hands on deck. No
that was a cross. Wow.
Routine.
FIFA, work on your game.
Mbappe.
Wow.
And now passing it through.
Wow, he's calling out EA Sports.
Good thing
too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you
have
to say.
I mean, that was supposed to be a cross. Like, what's the crossing doing?
City pushing forward with options available.
Oh,
that
was just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this.
Oh, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched.
We're getting close, I have to admit.
Not close enough.
But not close.
It's a weighted pass. Can he take the chance?
Yeah.
And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Wow,
supply.
We're getting hammered. Ooh, I said this would happen. He's predicting the future.
He's predicting the future. That'd be a bit worrying.
Having won the ball back,
all right, Liverpool win. Liverpool win the league next year. A year later. Oh, yeah. Wow, I told you this would happen.
Defenders need to cover. In the center.
Look at these virgins.
Well read to win possession
wow, he's
back.
Calling them a virgin.
That's a good looking ball.
Wow,
we all get has there. Possession of it.
Hooray! Oh my god, if you...
Hooray! Fast. Good bit of pressing. Coman.
Wow, now this showing
it
off.
Wow.
Wow. He's offside. Well,
offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
I like how you doing it, Fels.
In with a chance.
How did that not even miss that?
Wow.
Teo Hernandez. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nkunku. He takes aim. And a body in the way.
Nkunku.
A City free kick forthcoming.
Right. Hold on, man.
Like how it glitched in like half a second, you kick the ball.
And City it's being afforded like, too much room.
Back if you like. Corner.
I'll try.
The outcome is a goal kick
what?
Here.
Huh?
And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Why is taking on Kevin De Bruyne?
5 minutes left. Mbappe. Space and time for the cross. Promising position this. The cutback. And opting for power over placement.
I could have put that in with me, yeah.
You had to be careful what you said there, didn't you?
Sloppy in possession. Ben Yedder.
Yeah, they have to admit that he did give it as well.
What?
Huh?
If I save there. Wow. We have a virgin in the game.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is, and with the goalkeeper, well, taking into account all the stoppages,
wow,
2 minutes to be added on.
Onto the show.
Mbappe, plenty of room in the wide area, disappointing pass. This looks more than decent.
And wow.
Disappointing performance today, not the result they had in mind.
The referee can wait. Wow.
Right then, guys, I'm going to leave it there. Look out for episode 2. Thank you for watching, and it will be uploaded very soon. Thank you, guys. I'm done.
Nice. How long was the video?
47 minutes.
Not bad, actually.
We'll see if it worked now. How would I go to the media?
So hit the...